play this?
I'm ready for this. I didn't even realize this was happening today, so it was a pleasant surprise. As I walk through the valley where I harvest, and we've got some cool skins.
Co-op challenge missions and mission archives. So the challenge missions... Oh wait, it's locked, available in 6 days. Oh, they're gonna slowly unlock as it comes. Alright, okay, so nothing is locked in the co-op mission archives, only in the challenge missions. Let's jump right into it, huh?
Let's do it. So, what is Molten Cores again? Who's giving the Molten Cores?
When the enemies die, they turn into Molten Cores.
Sweet. Ready. I really don't care. In fact, I wish him well. Cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist even if he's good here. I already forgot.
I don't know, man. Who do you want to be as? I never wear buttons. I don't really want to be Ryan, but. And my homies agree. I really look good in black, fool. If you come to visit, you'll be. Everyone explodes into, Molten Core. I'm going to be Zarya. I don't know how that's going to go, but I'm going to do it.
I feel like I should be DPS. No, I'm gonna go Orisa.
Wait. Okay. Maybe two tanks. There's usually a DPS. This is fine.
We got this.
Yeah, I think we output more damage, like a lot of damage, compared to Ryan, maybe.
Yeah. That sucks.
I didn't realize anybody was in there.
I have conflicting audio.
I'm trying to throw this on the Torb, and I can't get him.
I don't like the Molten Core stuff. At least that's like free charge for you. Do you start it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Throw down the shield somewhere, and you stand on it.
Oh, you always stand on it?
Yeah.
Alright, you go. I'll guard right side.
Hey, go dip your toes in that lava.
Is this lava?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I'm going.
Well, I hit the Torb, sorry. He decided to stand right in front of you while you were doing that. I don't know. I don't know why they all swapped into there, but whatever.
Come on. He's hiding behind the car like a butt. Thank you. I feel the love. Heavy drop. Ooh, I'm thick. Oh, why did I do that? I'm a butt. There we go, that's a better shield placement. Girl, we know.
Thank you.
Yeah, this lava is a bad time. Can't stop touching it. It looks like hot cheese. Alright, let's go. Thanks, Grandma. What difficulty is this? I didn't even ask.
I don't think there is one.
Oh.
I think it's just a default difficulty.
I forgot how long this game mode was, because we still have a lot more of it to do.
Yeah, we do.
I got bongo. Go, bongo, bongo, bongo.
Yeah, I don't think we did very good alt decision on this either. Because I'm just like, oh, mine doesn't help except to keep that, like, floaty guy away from us. That's going to blow up the payload.
Oh, that might help. But your bubbles are really good.
Not great. It takes so long to. Ryan's is good because it can disable a lot of them at once.
And you could also charge them away.
Yeah.
Bye, Felicia.
I got to choose who I like before coming into this.
Oh, he's going up top. Ooh.
Mousers. From Ninja Turtles.
Good, about time. Taking forever. Five ever.
Alright, this is not hard mode because that takes fucking forever on hard and expert.
Yeah. Alright, if you got the big one, I'm gonna get these little guys.
Help with the big guy.
Alright, help him.
I'm gonna go down.
Hang on.
I mean, I don't know why it's stopping, but I'm okay with that.
I know. Maybe a glitch? Very little health left on it. Don't tell me that.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, there is a time limit. I just realized that. Didn't you say that it was going or something? Deceive me. Or did I imagine that? I don't know.
I'm
buzzed, man.
Good. That's good turret placement on our fourth part. Okay, my shield does not help. The little spicer thing. Oh my god. taken forever. For 5 ever. Hi, Torb. Here, I can suck him back real quick. Go, go, go. Nice. That'll hold him. I'm getting on it. There's another one. Oh no.
Shit.
Couldn't have happened 5 seconds sooner. Lava everywhere. The floor is literally lava. Nice, nice. You guys got it?
Yep.
Nice. There's a Bastion up here.
Who's in cap? Anna?
Torb, I thought. It sounded like a Torb death sound. He's back there. Oh. He's up front. Get him. Oh, I thought he called us angels for a second. I was all like, thanks, Bosley.
Holy shit, okay.
Oh, you're not up.
I am not. Well, we're dead.
Sorry, I was trying to get Torbo.
I didn't mean to leave without you. I don't know. For some reason, it was set without you. By default.
Well, hello again.
People of New York! For quite some time now, I silently observed you carrying on your silly, meaningless little lives. Well, tonight will be my pleasure to liberate you from them. At midnight, I will destroy the city you call home with every last one of you in it. You can scream all you want, but I assure you, there's nowhere to run. There's a new menace in town, and it is me. Where are your heroes now?
So, we meet again, my noble heroic friend. This feud has brewed forever, but tonight it will end, and then there will be nothing left of you but a memory. My old foe, arch rival, nemesis, and enemy. You see, my granddad invented tie and lasts to train tracks, cackling, twisting his mustache, and my dad, his spawn, carried it on in the 60s, holding hostages with atomic bombs. I come from a long line of this kind of people. I represent a third generation of evil. It courses through my blood, this love of chaos and killing. So much more than just a criminal. I'm a super villain in a mask with black gloves, pulled up past my elbows. Hello, I bellow with both fists clasped. A mass of wild hair that's red or orange or green, with a single silver streak. I look horribly mean. I've got an army, weapons, and robots, and goons, and a gold membership into the Legion of Doom. Beyond the doors of my fortress, it's pouring down rain. I'm no madman, man. No, I'm fucking insane. My satellite sights aimed on strategic sites. Laser beams will vaporize the city tonight. I had to pull a diamond heist to buy my doomsday device. It'll turn the earth to ice. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Send out your signal. Call in your hero. I kidnapped his lady. Now his powers are zero. I'll give him ultimatums. Yeah, I'll drop him like pearls. You can choose one hero. The world or the girl. The Joker, Lex Luthor, Two-Face, and Bizarro. Doc Ock, Juggernaut, Megan, Magneto. Green Goblin, Penguin, Venom, Electro. Megatron, Cobra, Commander, and Deathstroke. I'm a villain.
I'm the sim. I'm into it.
Heroes have hearts. We control minds. They get some good press. We get some good lines. We say things like, through the day, and for this the people of this little city shall pay. And now I will show you absolute fear. And well, 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 what do we have here? Hey, Mr. Hero, why the cape and the half mask? Your costume is stupid. Mine's fucking badass. Now buzz off. You got a city to save. I'll be back in my lair, giggle and dig in your grave. To me, your identity is no secret.
We do this smartly. We can do this.
Behind us.
Move it.
Little help. Why do they have so many roadhogs that could all pull me out of position?
Dang, that was dumb. They do have two roadhogs.
Like, D.Va sucks. Like, she's actually a bad character.
She is now.
Yeah.
I remember the glory days of D.Va. When her defense matrix could eat everything.
Yeah, her defense matrix is too short. Her primary fire is trash, and her missiles really suck as well. Like, she can't stand up to a Roadhog.
Ooh, there's a maid right side.
I I'm not getting any picks as soldier, unfortunately. Like, I would love to step in there.
We have another bash.
I don't think it's going to help really, but I'm going to try to get behind him. We going in? Nope, we're all dead.
Ah, I died. I killed myself.
Did he hear me?
I think half the team's dead.
Oh, well, we might as well go in.
Yeah.
So, Soldier's ult does not lock on to the gun turret. Found that out the hard way, so I had to waste like a whole magazine on it. And I have Goldie lives with one. I don't know how to make it colder in here, but I want it colder in here. It is excruciatingly hot. Like, I am sweating just sitting here.
I can go get the box fan.
Alright, and now we're back, I guess.
Oh! Watch out, they have a Widow. I see you.
Hey, yep. There's a Sombra flanking behind us, just a heads up.
Ah, thank you.
Sombra's in front of us now. She keeps cloaking in and out, and I keep catching glimpses of her. They have two Widows, by the way.
Woof. If Ryan doesn't keep his shield up. Oh! Sombra's on point behind. On our side.
Whoa. Widow might be going up top.
Yeah, Widow's up top. She fell. Widow's up top again. Hang on, I'm a Mercy. I can help.
Point's being contested, so someone's on it here. The Sombra.
Probably that Sombra, yeah.
Oh, I just died as my ult got up. Because there's that fucking Sombra still there. Fuck's sake.
Do you still have your ult? Dude, you're the only reason we kept that.
I mean, being rezzed certainly helped.
It was a team effort.
Hi. They have so many shields. Fuck, they have such an annoying combo right now with that fucking Batista
so
and Sigma.
The freaking Brig.
Thank you.
I got hooked into a pulse bomb. That was rough.
I left again without you. God, that's stupid.
When he was a boy, he wanted to play. Down by
oh, hey, I got a highlight of me rezzing you before you ulted. That was cool.
Every day after school.
How do I vote for... Oh, F2. Okay.
He would always sing. Around the lake, all the people would stand in
sight. Let me see that, Oh my god.
High corner hat and the way he would stand. He looked just like a Navy man. All the townfolk gathered and say...
Yeah, I knew your invisible ass was there. Alright, I have 13 loot boxes. How close am I to my next one? F? But if I win one more of these, I could get it.
Mm. You don't say.
Yeah. I guess another mystery.
Do it. Do it.
Yeah.
So
at least let me do a quick play. Shoot.
I'm watching Dragon Feeny play Mario 64. And I guess to me, when I was growing up, or first introduced to this game, the thing that I loved about it the most is that you could keep replaying the level.
Yeah.
I thought that was awesome, you know?
Yeah.
But she plays it way better than I ever did.
I've never seen her play that.
She's very familiar with it. As I said that, she fell off.
Now everyone dance, 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 dance,
dance. All right, so last time we had no golds on our team, but they had a gold on their team, so it's like, ah, good, we finally got a gold on our team. Hit tab. Ah, they have two on their team. I have no idea how this ranking algorithm works.
Yeah, it's weird.
Eagle and Applejack were gonna join when they were done with their game, but I don't know what they're. I don't know what game they're in.
A long one.
Oh.
Down.
I got locked off. You guys are locked off. Oh my god. Yeah, you guys were screwed when you got blocked off. Whacker.
Okay, I'm going back to point. How did I not get anyone? We have a Mr. Meeseeks on our team.
Back off. You're the only one up there. Just a heads up. Everyone's dead and the point is back here. It's me and Zen. Oh good, another tank out here. Your alt up or anything?
Almost. Zarya, come back. Alright, shield going down. And now.
I don't know how you didn't hit anybody on that.
Right? This Bob is annoying.
I just watched you swing at Soldier and D.Va, and both were fine. That happens inconveniently. As soon as I spawn, the payload reaches the checkpoint, so I can't swap.
Oh, yeah.
Get there.
Shield going down. Watch out. Oh, that was good.
Back off. You're purpled.
Oh, my shield went down. Who actually shoots the shield? I don't know if Fair is the best pick for here.
I mean, I didn't heal that Fair at all, but I mean, it's really hard for me to hit her as Anna, and also she was back there, and also we didn't need her because we won. So I'm gonna upvote everybody but her.
Good.
I hope this is when I power boosted her. Oh no, I think I did perp everyone here though.
You know, when you're playing DPS and you see what the healers are, if no one swaps, you need to make a decision because we didn't have like. Someone that was really good to heal a Pharah.
I left again, son of a bitch.
That's easily fixed. Not a problem.
It's very annoying though. To do it over and over and over.
I got a box.
Alright, I'm gonna open all my old loot boxes, and I'm going to open all my archives boxes. So I have 14 Good. Boxes here.
Hey, I like this song.
It's alright. Ooh. Carbon fiber, Orisa.
Nice.
Oh, okay, they're ready now.
Excellent, I'm so excited.
Alright, so who would be good for this molting cores thing? Nobody can clear it. Lady?
I don't know who'd be good for this.
Alright, let me just bring up the hero list.
Yeah, I'm thinking a shield. Torb's not bad. Maybe Mercy. Well,
so the default hero set?
Yeah, I don't know. Soldier, maybe?
I don't know. Soldier's damage output is so nerfed. It feels like...
They can freeze them all.
No, I want to go to play arcade. I don't want to search for a game. How do I cancel this? There I go. I guess I don't need to. I guess I don't need to choose one of the challenge ones. Oh yeah. I don't remember what even happens in this one, to be honest with you.
I think we...
Is it humans? I'm just gonna go Hanzo.
Is this the rooftop thing?
No. Nope. I don't think so. I don't know. Rooftop thing.
Yeah, where you end up in that last area, you're...
Oh, at the end. No.
Yeah. Then I do not remember.
I'm isolating Maximilian's position. I'll have it in a few seconds.
I don't want to exit the garage.
You're breaking on my rail.
Alright, every other game is E to fucking activate stuff, and this one it was F, and I just fucking used my stupid storm arrow.
I like the music.
Wait, do we have two healers?
Yeah.
Why? I guess whatever's fine. I just hope we win. Oh, like a win in mystery. That guy alive? Yes.
Yeah. I'll get him.
We lost track of
ball for the win.
They
steal
the place
that tag our satellites are flying. There's a
All right, that's not going to open in this mode. Just like the gravy.
Yeah, get out of here, Rails. No one needs you.
Someone's up here.
Special attack. I see ya. Hello. She's a thick one.
Oh my god.
I read you. Thank you.
I forgot it's raining out. Multiplayer would be pretty cool with the rain mode.
Yeah. Stormy.
It's been so long since playing this one, I don't remember. There they are.
It's been roughly a year.
Oh god.
Come on.
Throw an orb at them. I hate that I can't spin my camera when I'm dead.
We weren't done with the one.
Fisherman dance! You can fish if you want to.
Did you see me face palming behind you?
No, I didn't. I don't know. I was too distracted by my own lovely little dance.
You know, fisherman dance? That was great.
I could have sworn there used to be a play of the game in this.
Maybe they realized it was weird.
Too flipping bad. Give me that dank, whatever I was talking about.
Box?
No.
Right? Maybe they realized it was a weird, unused feature and they're like, let's just get rid of it. Hi! Can I be Boromir? Did you guys see the new skins? There were some really good ones. Hi! Rip. Right? It's not blue. Not overwhelmingly blue, at least. The Roadhog skin.
I forgot we were playing expert mode. I was like, why is this kind of hard?
We can handle it.
Both things that she said.
Did you guys see Briggs' cat, like, the new emote?
It's so hilarious. It's so... Why is it so fluffy? How do I see it? Oh no, it's starting.
He has a giant spike on his head.
Yeah, that's, to get cows out of the way, if he's on the tracks.
No! Actually, the spike reminds me of, when Bart and Homer were pretending to be sharks.
Yeah, that's in, Itchy and Scratchy Land.
Yes.
Rialto? Dude, fuck it. I'll be Reaper on Rialto.
Would it be lame if I went Moira again?
Dude, do heal if you want, fight if you want. Doesn't matter, I guess.
Best girl. Also, I have her David Bowie skin, and I'm really into it.
Coronavirus is gonna take us all, so who cares?
Play who you want.
Ooh. I like F-Jack on Hanzo. Hand soap. Yeah. Yep.
Oh, this is the one I was thinking.
Yuck.
Alright, boys, let's do this. Rat King!
Hiss! Give me your cheese!
I got you. At least it's an easy diagnosis.
I diagnose you with dead.
Oh, Dr. Death.
Jack Kevorkian? Oh. I have enough alt economy in this that I can go ham, pretty much.
So, is it normal for D.Va to show up twice in the upper left-hand corner?
Yeah. She has her health and her mech. I'm just kidding, I've never ever seen that before. But one is her mech and one's her. Weird.
No, that's what I would believe.
I don't remember... Oh god, by me. This is the Hunter in Left 4 Dead all over again. The door
is about to be breached. Didn't you have the Hunter as a hot dog once? I'm ready to initiate Left 4 Dead?
No, the jockey was a giant sentient hot dog. Like
oh, I yeah. Right out of here. I like point. That. Look for the art gallery. I'll meet you there.
I killed all but that one bastard enforcer. With a little help from, the Beatles.
Nah. Coming in through the windows.
Oh my god. That confused her.
Yeah, what'd you do?
I cloaked.
Oh, nice.
Oh shit, she got me.
Sorry, guys.
I'll just be here. Oh my god, he has no health. Throw an orb.
I'm coming. Sorry.
I mean, you just run. Like, yeah.
Where's D.Va? Oh. Oh, we lost Nickel?
Yeah.
We lost our double D.Va.
It still says online in game, so I'm gonna just assume it's internet. Oh, shit, they're coming.
They found us.
So what happens if we stay here? Are they gonna just occasionally send people after us?
I suppose. Oh, she left the group.
Oh. Whoa. There, she's back. Give it a sec. Oh, it doesn't let her back in. Oh, maybe it does. Give it a sec. Because it's acting like somebody is missing.
But it says she's spectating. It's weird.
Yeah, but it usually has someone spectate before they get in.
Ah.
Like, do I need to send her in? Oh, she probably can't join in the middle of it, can she? Oh, God. I'll try. Alright, let's just push forward and see if she can get in. And, if not, we're probably honestly gonna lose this.
Yeah.
But, that'll just get us out of here quicker.
It'll happen organically.
Oh, yeah. I don't foresee us destroying this thing. Yeah. Yeah, I think you shouldn't bother rezzing me. Because we might make this, but we're never making the finale. Just let yourself die.
Oh, what's gonna happen?
Okay, now I'm just gonna let her leave the group.
Morning, a missionary advertised with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine.
Strike team en route
and
to King's Road.
And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization
is
a thing.
Your mission is to liberate King's Road.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
You know what? Fuck this.
That no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
No sector has three anti-aircraft guns.
At the movies they have got to pay many
tokens to see.
What do
they see? You each have a portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense.
You guys can leave if you want. I mean, I'll get it locked down in here. Not leave, leave.
Nothing's getting past you.
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round. So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the bongo.
This game looks great when you shut off the HUD.
Are you playing HUDless?
Playing HUDless.
Going HUDless. What is that from? Oh, going Cakeless.
Going that's Cakeless. Yeah, that's from a really
oh,
early.
I haven't thought of that in a while.
I feel like that's gotta be in like the first 15 Minecraft Achievement Hunters. I remember the first three when those came out and it was nuts because none of them knew how to play yet. And watching them all learn. It was weird.
Really? That's amazing.
That we're out in the open? Oh, never mind.
No, it drops the shield of the big thick dudes. Go ham, Bastion. Gotta get that good ball.
Yeah, Sombra's hack is fun for the groups.
Hey, we were just talking about that.
A watchtower? Yeah. You guys can hold off on your own for a second, right? You don't need surely you don't need me.
Thank you.
Initial attack.
Oh shit.
Sure, guys.
Yeah, this is over.
I believe in you.
Alright, putting it down to hard. Alright. I'm just gonna put the symptoms of coronavirus on screen here. Going weird.
For full cancer, I should have gone May.
No one put the breach on, or what? Bunch of nerds.
Oh, they're all dead. That was awesome.
It ain't easy being cheesy. Someone's in there. Wow, look how smart he was. He had one gun on either side of the shield. I could not dodge his attacks. Good. Why is it crawling with him? They learn to walk yet?
They need to evolve. Here it comes. That's awesome.
Picked up some company. We're going out to the club.
Get our unts on.
I'll meet you at the courtyard behind the art gallery.
My cheese is gonna go away before she steps in it.
That's good cheese.
Courtyard up ahead.
All I do is swing, 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 no matter what.
I'm entering Venice airspace now. Headed toward your position.
Hide, Mercy. Great things for you.
Reinforcements incoming.
Nice.
Oh!
Yeah, watch the assassin.
Maximum power.
Ah, she got stuck on the stairs.
Oh my god, she's just like hanging out. I didn't mean to fully fall off, but you know, so be it, man. I was so desperately trying to steal that kill from you. I guess we don't really need it that much for this mode. The AI is kind of dumb. It's not hard to flank. Screw that, man. Oh, the dropship's here. Okay, that was quick.
Leave it without you, nerds. Peace. Yeah, squirt that hot cheese. Wow, you did...
Look at that delicious cheese.
You did over 10k of damage to the specials. That's insane.
Thank goodness for turrets.
And that cheese.
Also, I don't know how easy it is for you to, like, crit them as Rein. For me, I was just, right-clicking Torb's E ability into their weak points. So it was stacking the damage on that heavy. Oh my god, two more levels till 69. I'm so close. Nice. So close. Oh, I got a loot box. Oh, my shoulder hurts so bad. Wait, victory pose? Oh, I thought that was an emote. Oh well, that's fine. cares? Storm Rising. Which one did we play? We just played Retribution. Did we beat Storm Rising? We did. We did not beat Uprising, though. No, we did not. So I was trying to browse all that porn earlier, as you recall.
I was there.
And I, I can't do that and play at the same time. Like, clicking out of the game, clicking back, opening a bunch of stuff. Oh no, now I hold the symptoms of the virus up instead of having the stream up. Whoops.
It might help in game, you never know.
Just gonna squirt all over.
Mm-hmm.
Very little bladder control this one.
That was nice.
I just want to say, even in multiplayer, I think I'm a pretty decent Reinhardt now. I like to be an aggressive Reinhardt. Like, he's a top and a power bottom when he needs to be. He could swap.
He could do it all.
Get you a Reinhardt who can do it all. I'll just beat you to death then.
Dropships entered London airspace. You need to get those cannons.
hack.
Don't hack back? What batshit thing did you say to me the other day? You're like, I meant to sing Yakety Yak, but I sang this.
Oh, dude, I don't even know. It was coming from a weird place. It is pretty funny, though.
Oh, if you need to be in there, go in there. I'm good. I'll come back if I need it. That guy's still up there because I gotta go up there and get him.
Yeah. Ryan's big day out.
Hey, Norb.
Yeah, I gotcha. Right side.
Ball is stuck off to the right, by the way.
There's a ball over there?
The ball that I charged.
Oh, that's really weird.
He was funny. I stuck him in that hallway.
Ball in the hole.
Movie in the hole.
Hey. Eradicator right side.
Is that a Bastion unit? Yeah, I see that soldier.
We need to put
soldier,
it on
why is soldier yelling that at us? Soldier is standing right here. Yeah, set it to fast charge mode.
He's having the.
Is it USB-C or what? Yeah.
Nah, it's probably a little outdated.
Oh, are you kidding? That ball got up really fast. I'm so sorry. Kill it! Yeah.
Once you see a Bastion, let me know.
Killing him. there another ball?
Go team.
All right.
Get him out of here. Alright, see you later. Have a good time out. Bash him behind.
They're behind. I hear it and it sounds like he's behind us, but
I think he pops out around front. Nope.
He's definitely behind us. We could only do one person on the payload, so it doesn't matter how many are standing on it, we only get the one arrow.
Hammer is so good. Activating the barrier. He's dead.
Going up there.
Nice.
Oh my god, I can't do any damage to this Orisa.
Hey, we'll be back for you.
Okay, let's go back.
Scared me, there was a bastion right on you.
Okay, I'm gonna charge that guy again.
Nice. At least there's no holes in the floor.
Look at me. Pumpkin! Ash.
So many pumpkins!
I found too many. Reinhardt in too many pumpkins.
No, but mine's special.
What's special?
My pumpkin.
No.
Yeah.
It's just a regular pumpkin.
No, it was smiling at me.
That's a pareidolia when you're just seeing smiles and pumps. Did you schedule? Thank you, lady, for that.
For what? Oh, you're welcome.
The meme.
That dank Maymay.
Oh, my shoulder hurts so bad. All right. I guess let's do a regular match.
Yeah.
Since I've been just playing all the silly stuff.
I like the silly stuff.
All right. How do I gotta open some 4chan.porn?
Is it a dot porn?
No. I mean, I think they were trying for a while there to make all the porn sites .xxx, actually. That never took off, but I remember that some years ago.
I just want a big hammer.
Actually, if we're gonna have two tanks like that, you know, Afjack, is Afjack a healer? Yeah. I was like, we need to pump out more healing than that, but Afjack has good healing. No.
Nicole left.
All right, when she gets back on, we'll leave again.
I'll remember her fondly.
Or she left because Widow got chosen. Five, no, but that's why I'd leave. Someone picks Zen, I'm out. Even if I didn't want to play Zen.
She back.
Alright, do you want to leave, guys? Let's leave. Let's get her back in here. Sorry, they're gonna lose a third of their team, like half of their team. Which is terrible. But whatever. They'll be fine. Probably.
Maybe. Our baby.
They'll be fine. Yeah. And
under the shimmer. Oh man, I have saves from like 2017. A fierce and adventurous
girl. If I plug in my old hard drive, I could find you some dank memes from 2004-ish.
Do you see how bad this looks? I did not.
No, I'm not flexible enough to turn around and see it. Unless you're sending me something.
Trust me, it's bad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I have one of my old saves. It's not high res at all.
Oh, you're talking about pictures, yeah?
Like one of my old highlights.
Oh, highlights. I had no idea what you're talking about. When you said, I just heard, I have something saved from 2017.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense, does it?
Yeah, we're talking about old memes.
Oh, thank Maymay.
The only language I understand, okay?
A meme folder or anything.
Okay, this is gonna be bad. If I plug in my old hard drive, I separated them into three folders, my memes, my classic memes. First off, I have way more memes now, but my classic memes, I actually had to put into different folders because it would take so long to open because there were so many pictures in there.
Wow.
I had over 10,000, like, just funny images and meme pictures and stuff. And this is before they were memes. It was just called my funny picture folder.
It's like a time capsule of, like, the internet 10 years ago.
Shooting star shining in the night so bright. She started to attract a pair of envious eyes. The villain rose up from behind the jester's cross. She drove him away but didn't know what she had lost. Glossoric in her book of spells. How could she know Luda would take him for himself? She confessed to her parents all full of dread. The king and queen exchanged a look.
Wow, that's awesome. Oh my gosh. This is
what they said. We will. Oh shit, I haven't even picked anybody yet. I don't know what to do. I'm so distracted. I'm too busy typing shit.
Going up a right. I feel good about it.
Come on, put your shield up. Come on. Come on. Hold it up. Go. Get up there. No. Get in there. Get in there.
Alright, now we angle the point. I guess.
I'm with you. Zarya is one up there. Oh, that's infuriating. Our Tracer just ran off the fucking cliff and revived herself. Like, my ult is already up.
Dang.
Are we losing it? Oh my god, please step in it. Oh well. Alright, shutting off match chat because these fuckers are annoying. So obnoxious. Alright. Well. Diva's still here. Diva's still over there. Got her? I got her. Okay, good.
Nice. Hans is one. Aw, he's too quick for me.
Down.
team up for special attack.
Oh, got step on it.
Oh, it's this one. Well, we're actually kind of do want to play junk. I need healing, man. Wow, he killed me and my tire in the same shot. Cool. Alright, I gotta be someone who could self-heal, I think. My trap is there. Keep an eye out if she steps in it.
Aww.
I did all I could do.
Yes, you did.
Alright. I don't remember what porn subreddit I was on. Let's just wing it.
Your junk play was really good.
Fuck whoever that is.
Yeah. Cute Zarya. She cute.
I guess mystery. I don't know.
It's a mystery.
Ah, I was on the POG subreddit. Or not subreddit, but thread. Which is, I'm really into cardboard discs.
Is Alf back?
Yeah, he's back in POG form.
That's all I know about POGs.
Do you never play POGs?
No.
Deprived.
Hanzo's just like Widow, you know? He's just a better leaper.
I guess Widow has a grappling hook, so she's not really leaping. It's doing all the work. He has it all in his calves. Yeah, it's pretty sick.
You just gotta crawl all over them. They won't know what hit them.
Hogs in our place. Ryan's gone. On the plus side, he more or less wasted his ults. Holy shit, why? Zarya has a full fucking charge. I have one kill! Urgh.
I have no kills.
Yeah, I know, I have gold E-limbs.
Yeah. They just overwhelmed us.
Oh, they also have two Roadhogs and the Zarya just murdering it. Do they have a healer? Probably. I'll get ready to leave this one.
Bunch of hot hogs.
I'm just gonna switch to the co-op.
What was that?
Obsessions in a fine glass. And when you're only 23,
I don't want to play Mission Archives again. Okay, well, leave.
It was fun playing with you guys. Have a good night. You wanna end? There you go. Hi.
Alright, so Reaper, Ryan, Anna, and Moira are out of hero rotation for comp. Okay, that's fucking weird, man.
Yeah, agreed.
So it changes weekly. I usually play Ryan in comp because I like playing him as a tank. Anyway, I'm going for tank or healer.
I'm gonna go heals. That's such a strange feature.
Kuzumo Sespa, in my DeLorean. War is over, I'm a peacetime Mandalorian. Historians dumb, Star Wars historians deep in debate, but they play at Ben again.
What, removing people?
Yeah.
First and second defense, I won't hesitate. Got a job to do when Darth the guy but delegates. Got something against Skywalker, someone he really hates. I don't give a fuck. I'm after Solo, for all I carry. Could be hiding at Yoda's dojo. Gotta make the money, credit's no good. When a job was running shop in your neighborhood. Think you can cook, I got a grappling hook. Let's make this quick, cause I'm really booked. I'm a devious degenerate defender of the devil, shutting all the trash compactors on the detention level. My backpacks got jets. Well, I'm Boba of the Fett. Now I'm
bounty. I feel like we were just here. Oh no, Moira's out.
Observe the barrier. It is my religion. I observe the barrier every Kwanzaa.
On Tuesdays as well?
No. God. Yeah, Soldier and Sim aren't gonna kill that hog. Do you mind being, since we don't have any damage output, being a healer that also does damage?
Like Zen?
Or Brig?
Yeah.
Or Moira? Oh, she's out, I guess?
Yeah. Oh, I got the long walk.
You fucking ball, man. I just missed. It's so obnoxious watching him knock them around. Her ult is probably up. Yep. We need a Reaper or something. We have. Okay, fuck it. Okay, I'm just gonna swap. My ward. Fuck it, why don't I just be Hog? Where's Hog? Hanzo is headshotting everyone. Holy shit. I can't. I'm not stepping in. I don't want them to just feed on me with all people here. Nope, that's gonna happen. Also, what?
It's good way for the team, too.
I don't even know what's bonking me around anymore.
We can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole. We
Are their healers just like way better than us? I'm just not getting any fucking picks on them. My ult is up. We gotta group back up, seriously.
Yeah.
Like, everyone's dead, and Hanzo still ran in. Our Mercy's gonna get picked just standing out there.
Yep,
see?
There it is.
Now we have to wait again. And our hamster dropped every orb up top there. I couldn't even see where that was.
No, I couldn't either. I was so confused.
We were inside and we still got it.
Ugh.
I am beyond annoyed. Alright. I like Reinhardt. Why the fuck would they take him out? It's not like he was imbalanced. Stop running in, people. Okay, he did it again.
Right. I'm behind you.
Waiting for ball to respawn. Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Touch the point. We only have two of us on the point. I don't know where everyone is.
I'm trying to get the Mercy.
No, I killed myself. Worth it. Like, why is our Genji solo fighting the fucking hog in their room over there?
Run.
Yeah, run. Genji's gonna get killed before we get a chance. Don't go in there, Junkrat. Hog grabbed me out of my leap. As soon as I grabbed it, as soon as I started jumping. Wait for a mercy. Ball's still going in. He has half health and he's still going in. Alright, is Mercy here?
Maybe D.Va behind. That is the most healing I've ever done in a match.
I had gold elims.
I tried so hard.
DPS left immediately. They were ashamed. Yeah. You wanna go watch stuff or you wanna keep playing? Okay.
I'd be into that.
Go watch stuff.